all about me. That's all they talk about is me. Because I be telling the truth. It's all about me. Know how far you cannot stop me. You cannot stop me. You cannot stop me. Me. They worry about me. They worry about what I say. They worry about whatever I do. They worry about me. They worry about me. What's up, bro? How them puppies doing? They worry about me, man. They worry about what I say. If you hate it, don't watch me. School's in session. Yo, stop mislabeling dog breeds. They talk about me. They talk about me, bro. Me. Now we're gonna talk about this daggone Alaba blue-blooded bulldog, man. Yo, we're gonna talk about this. There's four different registries, right? Let me tell you why there's four different registries in every breed, right? Because this registry has a different standard than this registry, and this registry has a different look for this dog. What's up, man? Mucho corazón, man. Mucho corazón. But yo, that's what they talk about is me. They don't understand. They don't comprehend. They heads is like small-minded. In this world, they are small-minded. Now, let's talk about this, right? You got this registry. You got the bullshit-ass UKC, right? This registry got this different standard than this registry. And this registry got this different standard than this registry. The standard, right? But, yo, you know why they got that? They got that because to fit the morons' lies. The morons scamming. That's what they do. That's what the UKC. UKC allows people to scam you. To scam you in buying a dog because it looks good. But it's not that dog. It's not that breed. It's not that real shit. Bro, it's a lot, yo. I'm not hating on women, bro, but it seemed like the women is fucking up the breed, bro. Serious. It's real facts on this shit. Real facts. They want to, yo, they want to stop hog hunting. They want to stop coon hunting. They want to stop deer hunting. They want to stop, yo, you cannot take your dog to hunt animals. And this shit been going on fucking BC. A dog and a spear. That's what they use back in the days. They used a dog and a spear to take down animals. But yo, we got this stupid ass law called the animal cruelty law. But yo, it's real bad. So what? These cattle who French bulldogs. That's what they are. Cattle. That's what they should call them. Cattle who French bulldogs. Or cattle who bulldogs. Bro, there's a lot of bullshit going on, man. With this Merle. With this fucking tricolor. Yo, it's getting sad, bro. And y'all don't understand this. Everything is not an English bulldog. Everything is not an OD English bulldoggy. When you take different breeds to make color into a dog, that it was never these colors, never, you got a whole different breed. And like, it's so hard to these people to comprehend that. Oh, my papers say it's an English bulldog. That doesn't make a fucking different. You got scam. You got fucking railroad. You got pimped. You got a hybrid. That's what you got. You have a hybrid. Let's be real. Let's be honest to people, man. I don't know why the world is not honest. I don't understand that. The world must be, they don't like to be honest in this world, huh? They don't. It's sad, bro. What y'all think about that, man? What y'all think about that? Yo, I want to ask y'all a question, man. Right. Yo, fucking bull terriers. They're going to have Merle. They're going to have everything, yo. No. Presser canarios, they're not black. If you see a black presser canario, they put lab in it. They put fucking county coso in it. They put something else into it. Real facts. Yo, if y'all think about this, man, right? Y'all think about this, right? A dog, right? So if I take a dog and breed it to a Calhoun, a Louisiana Calhoun leopard dog, right? If I take any dog, right, a fucking golden retriever, to and breed it with a Louisiana Calhoun leopard dog, what do I call that shit? Tell me. Do I call it a fucking golden retriever? Merle golden retriever? Yo, do I call it a Merle golden retriever? If I take a and then line breed and inbreed and then make it come out Merle, like just Merle, right? This golden retriever. Do I call it a golden retriever? No, I don't call it a golden retriever. I call it a Louisiana Calhoun retriever. That's what I would call it. That's what I would call it. But if y'all think about this, right? Y'all think about this, right? Like, they say these stupid people, right, in this world, they think pit bull is an umbrella term, right? Like, that's the only name that shit call everything an umbrella term. You know why people think that? Why people is no status of nothing, no thinking. How is that an umbrella? So if I put anything Merle in it or anything purple in it, it's a pit bull. It's a pit bull. Hello? Hey. I never saw no Brindle, full black like a lab. No, they can't. That's not oppressive, bro. No, all black, like a lab, black color, like a lab. Yeah, with Brindle. It got Brindle on it. Black Brindle. You said all black, bro. You said all black. That's what you said. You said all black. You got to be successful in everything. No, I'm talking about black lab color. That's what I'm talking about, bro. That's what I'm talking about. Black lab color. All right. Because no presses, no black lab, all black. I'm talking about with no color, no brindle color, nothing like that. You said all black, bro. Look at your words, bro. Bro, but yo, these people don't understand this, man. They don't get this. Yeah, this man called in and he said all black. That's what he said. Can presses be all black? That's what he said. They can't. Real facts. These people don't comprehend, man. They do not comprehend. Real facts. They do not comprehend. Yo, stop scamming people, man. There's no fucking Merle presses. There's no fucking Merle Alapaha blue-blooded bulldog. There's no fucking Merle English bulldogs. There's no fucking Merle. Yes, Black Brindle. Yes, that's what a press is. And these people don't comprehend what I be saying or something like. I don't know. I'm teaching them. I'm going too fast for y'all. Hold on, let me slow down. Canarios is not fully black. They don't have all black. They do not look like labs. Black labs crosses. Okay, I'm gonna slow that down for you. I probably was talking too fast for you. But yo, yo, that was long time ago, bro. When the dog was not established breed, when it was not established breed, yeah, they added this and added that, but then they line breed and inbreed and kept it pure and started keeping pure from for on. All dogs was man-made. We got to understand that. All dogs was man-made. But you have a standard, and you got to go by that set standard. Real facts. And you got to understand that too, people. But yo, y'all have a nice day, man. Everything is not everything, man. I'm scared.